suspected U.S.-led airstrikes on northeastern Syria have left at least 26 civilians, including women and children, dead. The raids come a day after U.S.-led airstrikes killed three Syrian government soldiers in Deir al-Zar province. U.S.-led air campaign has been criticized for its ineffectiveness in battling terrorists.